Lee Renew. I am a visual artist and designer. So the piece behind me is called Nautilus of Dreams. It's constructed out of discarded water blue bottles. And we've created a prototype for an architectural, interactive structure that uses mostly waste products. What we use to illuminate it are the litter of light components from, also made out of like discarded plastics. Well, it was mostly an immediate direct response to the issue of the surplus of plastic waste in the Philippines. These bottles, they get resold as floaters, as planters, but they're not exactly recycled. So the proposal is, what if we use it as a legitimate structural, architectural component or element? So, you know, there are so many different ways to kind of harness the surplus of plastic waste in the country. And this is just an example of that. Art can be a vessel, a tool, a means to directly address the concerns and issues of the day. It doesn't have to be an isolated practice. It can be as active and involved as you want it to be. It can overlap with many different industries and concerns.
So I'm Isaiah Cacnio. I'm a motion graphic artist based in Laguna. My artwork is called Prismatic Embrace. It's a projection mapping art that is mostly consists of fractals or what I call it infinitely complex mathematical patterns. More of my inspiration for this one is, how does light behave in such a space? So makita natin, if without a projection now, it would be dim. And with this projection, it breathes a new life into this space. It's something that is more interesting. And sort of, I relate that to how the divine light is that shines upon us, inspires us, motivates us, breathes a new life into us.
Important to be able to share alternative ways of viewing the world, different experiences, which I think innovations in art and design can provide.
Makati is full of art. Talagang ang emphasis this month is the love of art.
The City VR Gallery, and let's absorb and savor and spread the joy of art within these 10 days and more. Cheers, everybody, to Art Fair Philippines, to Art Walk. Cheers. Cheers. We all know that you're all looking forward to the Art Fair Philippines at the Link, but this year it's going to be much, much bigger.
You can see we had a very short walk kanina, so we have this elemento. If you notice, it's very sustainable art. This is an installation by Lee Renew in collaboration with Ilyak Diaz. Tapos, di ba ang ganda-ganda yung kay Mr. Tumale, yung orange sphere under the canopy. We have sculptures by Arturo Luz and Impi Pilapil. And then after that, sa Japantown namin, yung mga digital photos.
It's so important for me to be a part of this event because it celebrates the artist, it celebrates its story. It also gives us another platform for our voice to tell our inspirations, our lives.